Granny, as I've refused, I'm not going to school. We shall see what you are going to do. I will not go. I go to school, go to school. Did my father go to school? Isn't he alive? I've refused. I'm not going to school. Higher alcohol, it is bad. If it is bad, why is my father selling it and selling it to other people? It's not bad. It's not. But look at this. It's so pure. Pure heaven. It's pure like the sun. It's pure. This cannot be evil. No, no, no. You cannot stand there and tell me that alcohol is bad. The other day, I went in the hospital. I went and the doctor, he told me, asked me a question. Do you drink a lot? Said no. He said, drink a lot. So he told me alcohol it is bad. Hey, I laugh at you. I laugh at you and I will not allow. Even the Bible it says that you drink, but don't get drunk. Drink accordingly. Who has said I'm drinking a lot? Can I stand up for you? Can I show you that I can stand up for you? I can. So, when the Bible says to drink but don't drink a lot, it's true. Drink but don't drink a lot, which is not a me. Don't wonder that how am I going to school when I don't have a bag and books. I've always been wondering about it. Why do they insist? And they say carry your books to school every day. When it's time for exams, they don't allow you to carry even one book. So I've decided I'll be self-contained in my education time. Everything I need, it is here. Because this is the only thing they allow in the examination. And I am risking, I am being a humanitarian. I risk my liver so that other people can go to school. Eh?
I know it might seem funny, but children back in Kasese are drinking alcohol at an early age of 5 years when going to school. So before you laugh, just know it's a very bad thing. It's not something I encourage. And think, what should we do to reduce such problems?